doing good or bad? Good only, na? Okay, very good. So in the previous class, I have given you the project work. Have you all completed that? If you have not listened to the class, go back and check the link and listen to the class and complete the work whatever I am giving you. Okay, will you do that? Okay, very good. So in this class, what we are going to discuss? A poem. What's the name of the poem? But teacher, don't make me wait. Tell me faster. You need to hurry up, huh? No, na? Okay, we shall go slowly. So what is the poem here? Boats sail on the rivers. Now on the boats, when we see the boats, what is the difference between the boat and a ship? Boats we can see on the river side, and whereas the ships we can see on the seas or oceans. So this is the difference. So here, what is the name of the poem? Boats sail on the rivers. What's the boats sail on the rivers? So take your textbooks and open page number 35. Page number 35. Okay. Who is the writer of this poem? Christina. What is that? Tell me. Christina Rossetti. Who is the writer of this poem? Christina Rossetti. Okay. Who is the writer of this poem? Christina Rossetti. What should it tell? Poem, boats sail on the rivers. Now let us see. Keep the finger where I am pointing. Boats sail on the rivers. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. Second, I am reading. See here. First, I will read it slowly. Okay. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier than far than these. Are prettier far than these. What's the meaning of this here? We can see the boats can cross across the river and ships can cross across the seas or ocean. But where are the clouds? Where the clouds will be there? In the oceans, on the earth or on your house. Where it will be? On the sky. So the clouds also can be what? The clouds also can be move on the sky. It is very beautiful to see. Did you understand? The ships, where the ships we find? On the seas. Whereas the boats we see on the rivers. But these are very natural thing. But whereas the clouds which are moving in the sky are very beautiful than these boats and ships. Okay, did you understand? Now see the second pattern. Stanza, sorry. There are bridges on the rivers. There are bridges on the rivers. As pretty as you please, but the both the bridges heaven and overtops the trees and builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. Now I will explain you line by line. Okay, line by line. Boats sail on the rivers. So where we see the boats? Near the rivers. And ships sail on the seas. We can see the ships on the seas are oceans, but clouds that sail across the sky. But where are the clouds? Where we see the clouds? On the sky. So when the clouds are moving from one place to the another place, it is appears like the ships and boats which are moving on the water. Okay. So the clouds. Clouds are nothing but a natural thing. It is a nature, isn't it? Where are ships and boats that we have built them, but the clouds are naturally they will move on the sky, so they are looking very beautiful than the ships and boats which are moving on the water. Who is saying this? Christina. Who is saying this? Christina Rossetti. Next one, there are bridges on the rivers. Normally see here, if the water is there, if the water is flowing in this way, we build the bridges here, isn't it? From this place to we will travel. For this place, we are building here bridges. So here is, there are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the both the bridges heaven. Here rainbow. See here rainbow. How many colors do rainbow have? 7 colors. So this is the rainbow. Imagine that this is the rainbow. This can build the way to the heaven. The way to heaven will be there on the sky. Okay, this is the sky. Means in the sky the rainbow is forming, isn't it? When it will form? In the rainy season we see most the rainbow, isn't it? So this rainbow is forming a way to the heaven. There are bridges on the river as pretty as you please, but the bow that bridges heaven and overtops the trees. So here, where we view the bridges are on the ground, but the nature. Now rainbow, do we form the rainbow? We can't. So by itself it will be form the rainbow. So it is a natural thing which is forming on the sky. Whereas we view the bridge is on the earth, and whereas the nature is built on the sky, it is way to the heaven. And use a word from earth to sky. So the rainbow, when we are standing far from the earth, it looks that it is touching to the earth, isn't it? When we are seeing from here to the rainbow, we think that the rainbow is touching to the earth. And sometimes we also understand that the sky is touching to the mountains. So in this way, the rainbow is forming a way to the earth, to the sky. So it is very beautiful that the bridges we build. Okay. Now once again I am reading it. Listen. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas, but clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. There are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the boat that bridges heaven and overtops the trees and builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. Now, while I am reading here, you to read there. Okay, you shall read it now. Boats sail on the rivers. Who written this poem? Christina Rossetti. Who is the writer of, who is the poet of this poem? Christina Rossetti. Now, boats sail on the rivers. Repeat with me. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. There are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the boat that bridges heaven and overtop the trees and views a road from the earth to sky is prettier far than these. Now once again you shall repeat. Okay, are you ready? Okay, come on, read with me. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas, but clouds that sail across the sky are prettier than far than these. Once again, boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas, but clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. There are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the boat that bridges heaven and overtop the trees and builds a road from the earth to sky is prettier far than these. Have you all understood the poem? Okay, now I will read it with the spellings. You will repeat there. Okay. BOATS boats. SAIL sail. ON THE RIVERS rivers. AND and SHIPS ships. SAIL sail. ON THE SEAS seas. BUT bird. CLOUDS clouds. THAT dirt. SAIL sail. ACCROSS across. THAT the SKY sky. ARPRETTIER prettier. FAR for. THAM then. THESE these. Now see the next stanza. THERE day. ARPR BRI DGES bridges. ON THES RIVERS rivers. ASS PRETTY pretty. ASS YOUU PLEASE please. BUT bird. THES BOW bo. THAT BRI DGES bridges. HEAVEN heaven. AND and OVERTOPS over tops. TRES trees. AND and BUILDS views. AROAD road. FROM from. EARTHR TO SKY sky. ISEs PRETTIER prettier. FAR for. THAM then. THESE days. So now once again we shall repeat the poem. Okay. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the sea, but clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. There are bridges on these rivers as pretty as you please, but the both the bridges heaven and overtops the trees and views a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. So my dear children, this is the poem which is end of the unit 3. Okay, have you all listened? Have you all repeated with me? No. Who is the writer of this poem? Who is it? Christina Rossetti is the she is written this poem. What is the name of the poem? Boats sail on the river. So this is the poem. Now you have to practice it. Okay. And here is a small activity in the same page. What is it that sails but is not a boat? Here is a question you have to write about. You have to take the information from your parents and your cousins and write here. What is it that sails but is not a boat? So this is the activity. You have to complete that in your books. Okay. In the next class we shall complete the unit 4. So now have you listened to the poem? Okay, are you trying to read it now? Okay, so if you can't pronounce, you can read it slowly, divide the words and read it slowly. Okay, you can pronounce the words. Okay, in the next class, we shall meet with the new lesson. Until then, bye bye.